guys, what's up? It's Carolina. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is just gonna be me doing a I guess a back to school clothing haul. I've collected these things over the last couple months and also the last few weeks, and it's a lot. Oh, that's a lot. I had got some clothes from my cousin. She was just throwing out some more clothes and she was giving them to me, so I included that in the haul even though I technically didn't buy it. You know, I still think of it as a really good quality of clothes, so I'm just gonna show it to you guys. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below so you can be notified when I upload another video. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get started with the rest of this video. So one of the things that I am loving right now is skirts. I have recently bought like 2-3 skirts, and I can't find them all, but I found 2 that I really like, but I'm gonna show you the first one. I actually got this one yesterday when I was over at the mall, and it's just this high-waisted denim skirt. It's got the little buttons down the middle, and it's very vintage-like, because I remember they had these like in the 90s, and I've always wanted one of these skirts, and it was like $15 at Forever21, so that's where I went and got this, and it's actually really, really cute, and yeah. I really like it. So another piece I got, and then this is from TJ Maxx. I got this maybe last week, and it's this like little overall dress. It's like this denim light wash overall dress, and I have yet to wear it, but I'm really liking it. I have found a couple shirts to go with it, mainly crop tops, because this is the type of, I feel like this is the type of color and dress, like overall dress, to wear a crop top with. And that's pretty much the only way you'll catch me in a crop top, unless I find something else to wear it with, but it has to be covered up. I do not like showing my navel to everybody. So yeah, this is another thing I got, and I'm really liking it. So also from TJ Maxx, I had gotten this it's a crop shirt, and it's got little ruffles at the end, and it's black and white striped. I actually wore it in like a couple videos ago, but I really like it. I've worn it so many times, and I just got it a week ago, but it's, you can wear it with mom jeans, a skirt, the overall dress, something like that, and you can pretty much pair it with anything. That's what I like about it. And plus, it reminds me, I don't know why I get vintage vibes off of this. I guess it's because I saw Jennifer Aniston wear something like this when she was doing her friend's photo shoots, and it was white. So yeah, I think that's mainly why I picked this up, because it reminded me of Rachel Green or Jennifer Aniston, whatever you want to call her. But yeah. So I also got another piece from TJ Maxx. I went on a shopping spree like last week, as I said, but I went on a shopping spree last weekend. I got a couple of things. So this is one of them, is this really cropped red crop shirt, and I had worn it in my vlog from a couple days ago, and I wore it with some high-waisted like, I call them mom shorts. I don't know if that's what they're called, but I call them mom shorts. And yeah, I paired it with that, and this is really cute. I may have said this a couple times, I don't remember, but it's really cute, and I can pretty much wear it with anything. That's what I like about it. But you will not see me wear anything that's low cut, like jeans wise, with a crop shirt like this, because I kind of feel uncomfortable. Okay, so the final thing from TJ Maxx that I got was this denim skirt, and it's kind of, it's frayed. See if you can tell, it's frayed at the end. It's got a little couple of fake holes and stuff in it, and I have yet to wear this either, but I have actually found a couple things to go with it. I was thinking about wearing this to like my Charlie Puth concert, but since I went to the mall yesterday, I have no idea. So but yeah, this I mainly got this to wear to my graduation party, and then I ended up wearing something else, but I really, really like it. It's really adorable, and plus I love everything that's denim pretty much. So yeah, I will definitely wear this, and you guys will see the outfits that I pair with it. Okay, moving on to this little thing I like to call my cousin boutique.com. She laughed when I told her that joke, but it's just stuff that came out of her closets that she didn't want to wear anymore. And the first thing that I saw that I was like, oh my gosh, that I knew I was gonna wear this, was this little, this pretty much just like, it's this blouse t-shirt thing. And it's got short sleeves, black and white, and you can just pretty much pair it with jeans. But I wouldn't recommend pairing shorts with this because it's just that, it's not that type of shirt you wear with shorts. But you wear it with some jeans and then you wear it with some booties, and it's just, it's a really good quality shirt to have, and I really like it. And it's, I don't know if you can get it in stores anymore, but yeah, I like I said 1,000 times about the other clothes, I like this a lot. Okay, going with the black and white vibes and everything, I also got this other shirt from her. It's kind of, see, it's kind of got the rolled up sleeves that are buttoned, and like I said, you could, it's kind of like fall stuff, and I like how she gave me all her fall stuff because I am in need of really good quality fall clothes, and she is obsessed with fall like I am, so she knows how to dress for fall. She knows how to dress, period. I love her style, so, but yeah. Yeah, it's just this really long shirt, and it's kind of got the, I want to say high-lows to it. Like, you have your cut in your middle, and then you have these little long pieces that hang off to the side, and you can still wear this with a couple, like a dark pair of skinny jeans or a light pair, whatever you prefer, and some booties or wedges, whatever you want. But it's a fall shirt, so I really wouldn't recommend wearing wedges. You can wear boots or something, any type of boot would work. And this I'm really excited about this one because I've always wanted like more dresses, and she has always had the best taste in dresses and stuff. So she had this like, I want to say the summery dress, and it kind of looks like it has like little palm leaves on it, and it's kind of, it also got some neon colors to the bottom, but it's just really good summer dress. You could put it under your over your bathing suit, and it's like I said, really cute, and I would so wear this with some white wedges and pair it with a couple of pieces of jewelry. And yeah, that would be the outfit that I would make it happen with. Still on the dress side, I actually got this little lace dress from her. It's kind of got these little, it's got like this little, I want to say leaf print at the bottom, and then more little flower print on top, and then it's got lace like all around the sleeve area and the neckline. And I thought this would be a really good church dress plus fall dress, and you can pair it with some boot socks and like really high knee boot socks and some really cute brown boots, and that would be a really good outfit to wear with it, or just some booties, but I would say the boots because with the boot socks it would be really cute. So yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing this with, and I can also wear it to church, and I've been needing more church clothes, so I found some more church clothes and I'm super excited. Again, still going on with the dresses. I think this is the last dress, but it's this button-up dress, and it's kind of, it's like, it's got the high-low skirt, and I, it's also got this little lace part around it, and then it's got like matte colored sleeves, and the only part that's in the lace is in the back area, but I really like it. It's kind of got this, it's kind of got this little native vibe, this little, I want to say a little tribal print, and it's a really good quality. I've always wanted this dress ever since she got it. I was like, I want to say 15, and I was like, oh my god, I really want that dress and stuff. So now that she gave it to me, I was super happy, and I would pair this with some wedges because this is technically a summer dress because of the colors, and I would pair this with some brown or white wedges. And yeah, I'm just super excited to wear this because, like I said, I've always wanted this dress. Okay, now moving on to like long sleeve sweater stuff. So she gave me this kind of this light gray and then dark gray print, or you can just say black and white, whatever you prefer. But it's got, again, the high low stuff, like on the side you got the low part, and then you got the cut in the middle for the where it cuts off to your waist. And then long sleeves is kind of the sweater vibes. It's all fall, and I really, like I said, I really like fall. It's like my favorite season, so I'm so happy to finally have some fall clothes because last year I didn't really have a lot of options with fall clothes. I still had like summer clothes, so I would like pretend they were fall clothes, but really in reality they weren't. So yeah, I'm really excited to wear this. I mean, I keep saying excited, and I don't mean, I try to think of other words to say, but excited is just a really good word to use, so please don't get annoyed with me if I use the same words over and over again. I'm trying here. Okay, this one is kind of like a button-down shirt, and it's, again, has lace in the back, and it's kind of got, on the lace, it's kind of got these floral prints to it. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, it's just this white button-down shirt, and you can wear it with some like skinny jeans or some bootcut jeans or something, but I recommend skinny jeans because that would be so cute. And then because it's kind of got the fall vibes again, or you could, it's actually kind of a summer vibe too because of the white, but you wear some wedges or booties, and I'm just like, okay, I am super hyped to wear this. Okay, this one has got me in some Kim Possible vibes. It is the these little green jeans, and I don't know why I got some Kim Possible vibes to it, and then I just want to wear it like a black long sleeve and then some gloves and say, look, I'm gonna go kick butt today. So I guess when I want a girl power day, I can pretend I'm Kim Possible in these jeans. But yeah, I really, really hyped to wear these. I've always wanted some green jeans like this. And yeah, this is a really cool outfit piece. Okay, the last item from my cousin's closet is this long sleeve sweater looking shirt, and it's kind of like, kind of got a mixture of like green and blue in there, and again, it's got like the high low area. I'm really in love with it. Like, she keeps giving me these sweaters that I'm just falling in love with because they're just so darn adorable, and yeah, I'm just super hyped to wear this. Like, I can wear this with like a scarf or like some, like, again, some skinny jeans, because skinny jeans are like a really good outfit piece to have. And yeah, I can just wear this with some wedges or booties, and yeah, that would be the outfit. Okay, so the last item that I'm gonna show you guys is this hat I got from Forever 21. Do not make fun of me, but I'm really loving this hat. I am probably no business to be wearing this hat, but I'm really digging it. So here we go. I got this little cabbie hat, and I just think it's so darn adorable, and I've always wanted a hat like this because I always see Danielle Carolyn wearing these hats, so I'm just thinking, oh my god, I really want one. Not just because she wore, but honestly just because I think they're just generally a good outfit piece, and they make the outfit whole, I guess, because they can make some outfits look 10 times more stunning just because you add this hat to it, and that's what I really like about it. But yeah, this is what I got, and I'm really digging it, and I can't wait to wear it because I think I may wear this to Charlie Puth, but it may be too hot to wear a hat like this because it is black. But yeah, like I said a million times, that I'm super excited to wear all of these pieces, including this hat that I am so happy to have. Yeah, that completes this haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below like I said in the beginning. And I'm just so excited to see where our little family takes us, and I'm so excited to keep this little family growing. And I love you guys more than you know, and I guess I'll talk to you next time, because I am posting a lot over the last couple of days, and I edit this video and I say I'm gonna upload it like two days, and then I end up uploading it that day because I'm just so excited for you guys to see it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I love you guys to the moon and back, and I'll see you guys next time.